In this video, we'll walk through the process of recording a change to your PLC project in a commit and sharing that change with teammates. If you haven't watched the previous Getting Started video, First Time Setup, you should do so before continuing. Your first step is to make sure you have the most recent version of your repository. From Copia's desktop app, with your selected repository open, click the Fetch button to check the remote repository for updates. And if there are any, click Pull to download those updates to your local repository. Now you're ready to start working on your PLC project. You can easily open the folder containing your repository from Copia's desktop app. Open your PLC project in your normal development environment. In this example, we'll open a Siemens AP17 project in TIA Portal. As you're working, Copia is constantly scanning your repository for changes. Every time you save your project from your development environment, Copia recognizes that the project has been updated and can show you exactly what's changed since your last commit. Once you review your changes, add a concise commit message and optionally a description, and commit your changes. Try to commit often, and don't forget to push your commits to the remote repository when you're ready to share your changes with your team. Under the History tab, you can see this and every previous commit listed by commit message. Selecting a commit shows you the commit description along with the visualization of the changes contained in the selected commit. The same list of commits can be viewed on Copia's web app. And selecting a commit renders the changes in that commit, just like in Copia's desktop app. Just like with the last walkthrough, if you run into any problems following along, leave us a message in the chat dialog box on the web app, and we'll connect with you to help.